got a blinder at the start. I think Cahill will be in there somewhere as well. Zach Wilson's been riding like a demon. Southcombe's dropped into two. But it's the Capybara up the back straight there. And Southcombe in there for two. Let's see who we've got in there for three. The 45 of Kyle Southcombe is in three. It's Wilson in there for two. So into the left hand they go, heading it for the home straight now. Wilson got the door shut in his face. So Capybara picks the line right to the middle of the track now. Wilson trying to get around him. Coming up close to the track now, but it's the Capybara from Wilson. And Southcombe in there for three. Looks like Chetty picked up four. 17 to 24 now.